My name is Curtis Young. And do you think you self-righteous, impotent, little do-gooder that you've ever been of any help to any of these people? Because this isn't a hospital. Nothing works. In a real hospital, someone can get a splint, an aspirin, a band-aid. In a real hospital, there are stitches. In a real hospital, there are orderlies. Not rivers of plasma and vomit and just three Trinidadian residents who can't tell the difference between measles, smallpox, and sarcoma. So don't lecture me on being here until you find a way to run this place competently. Instead of lording over the sick so as to feel better as they pop off. You're worse than I am, lady, because you know precisely what you're doing. And even more contemptibly, you know what you should be doing.